إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ويطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. ثم أما بعد فإن أصدق الحديث كلام الله تعالى، وخير هدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. إخواني وأخواتي الله، يقول تعالى: وما أرسلناك إلا رحمة للعالمين. اللهم صل وسلم على محمد وعلى آل محمد. الله عز وجل يقول: او محمد will send you for mercy for all mankind. محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وانك لعلى خلق عظيم. We make محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم the most honorable and respectable person. In fact, the non-Muslims they speak in that about رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Even the non-Muslim brother and sister. في هذه اللحظات نعيش مع رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ومع صحابة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Brother and sister, for those moments together, we live some ayah, some sign, something about رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. The character of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. The honor of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم and the companion of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. نسأل الله تعالى أن يجمعنا مع رسول الله وصحابه. وأسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى رسول الله أنكم فعلوا الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Brother and sister. And of course, brother and sister, to adopt the character of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, of course, we live in this time, not impossible, but we do our best to follow what رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم doing and the companion of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Why? Our life, number one, we closer to Rasulullah in a gathering land. Plus, brother and sister, our houses, our community, our nation will be the best nation ever. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala promised us, brother and sister. One of the great Sahaba, and that's before we get Sahaba, he was actually closer to Yemen. Closer to Yemen. And he was the chief of Yamama. The chief of Yamama. Yamama closer to Yemen, Al-Madinah Munawwara also. In fact, they fight Rasulullah, Yamama, they fight Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And they fight, they kill a many of the Sahaba. And that Thumama ibn Uthal, radiallahu ta'ala anhu. He was actually from Yamama, almost in Yemen. He going to make Umrah. He's not Muslim. And his intention to kill Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. يريد أن يقتل Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And then, the Sahaba, of course, brother and sister, the warrior of the Sahaba, surrounding in Medina, protecting the people in Medina, they catch Thumama ibn Usail radiallahu alayhi. Imagine, he came to kill Rasulullah, the chief of his tribe. The chief of his tribe, brother and sister. And brother and sister, when they catch Rasulullah, they put him in a masjid, in a column, amud, and they tied him up. They tied him inside the masjid. And they take his sword. Then Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم رمقه. He looked, قال أتعرفون من هو يا رسد هو قالوا لا نعرف يا رسول الله. He just came to hurt us. قال هو ثمام ابن أثال سيد بني حنيفة. He's the master of the tribe of حنيفة. قالوا نقتله يا رسول الله. Let's kill him. So no, leave him. And then brother and sister, he came to أثال. ثمام رضي الله عنه. قال يا محمد ما بك؟ What do you want? قال خير. Good. قال ما بك يا أثال؟ What do you want exactly? قال of course يا محمد خير كثير. We are rich. جماعة rich. خير كثير. إن تقتل تقتل دادم. So if you kill me, we will revenge. My tribe will come and fight. وإن تنعم when you release me, تنعم على شاكر. So if you تنعم تنعم على شاكر. If you leave me, thank you. Thank you. وإن أردت مالا عندنا مال كثير. If you want money, we give you more. And that's it. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم he didn't say anything. He prayed in the masjid. Give my attention, brother and sister. Pray and he's in the dream. And then رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم he told the Sahaba treat him good and give him my naqa. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم his own camel the milk give him the food for my own food. And those people came took him to give Thumama the food from the camel of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the milk. He said, strange and what? He just inside the masjid watching Rasulullah and watching the Sahaba and how Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam dealing with the Sahaba and how the Sahaba dealing with Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. 3 days, every day, same thing. ما بك يا Thumama. And same his answer 3 days. And get the key. Number one, he is not Muslim. Number two, he is killing Muslims. And he have intention to kill Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Brother and sister, after 3 days, the same answer. قال حلوا قيدة ثمامة. Release him. Let him go. And Thumama, that's it. That's it. And Thumama left. And closer to the wall in Medina, he washed himself and he came back to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. قال السلام عليك يا رسول الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمد رسول الله. And he said, brother and sister, قال يا محمد يا محمد إن يا الله يا محمد إن your face وجهك كان أبغض الوجوه إلي. Your face the most face I ever hate your face. أما الآن وجهك أحب الوجوه إلي وبلد أبغض الوجوه إلي. Your بلد من المدينة المنورة the most city I hated the most city I love. ودينك أبغض الدين إلي. Your دين your religion Islam the most دين religion I hated and now the most beautiful دين as it. And then he said يا رسول الله his intention to go to make Umrah. Umrah, of course, Allah will make the takbirat and the idols. So mention the idols. Say, go, do not mention that. Of course, I'm making summary, brother and sister. And Thumama ibn Uthal, radiallahu anhu, from Medina. What he learned from Medina? Salah, some Quran, Surah Al-Fatiha, and that's it. He went straight to Medina, to Mecca, to make Umrah. And when he made the tawaf, Allah made the takbirat, I say, Asabat, ya Thumama, Adinami, the chief. Asabat, you become non-Muslim, قال بل أسلمت. I am a Muslim. And they turned to kill him. I said, no. If you kill him, they will make embargo. All the food coming from Yemen to us. Embargo. قال سوف أفعل. I will do that. And he left straight to Mama, straight to Medina, to his tribe, and all the food come from Yemen to Mecca in that time. Embargo. They cannot even eat in that time. And the kuffar, the disbeliever, send message to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the message straight to Thumama, and do not let the food come to them. Brother and sister, let's have some beautiful story about this long story. Thumama, number one, he in the masjid, he was supposed to be either kill or money or just live, and that's it. What happened here? Number one, brother and sister, al-afu عند المقتل. To forgive when you have a power. In a household, for example, you can do anything in the household, your wife, your husband, your son, your daughter, whatever. In the masjid, outside, in work, it's very important. Al-afu. Al-afu, to forgive. To forgive, especially if you have a power. Mother and sister, a lot of us, we are speaking to each other very soft, very nice. But we come home, husband, wife, angry and sleep. Brother and sister, any kind of screaming, you destroy yourself. Not your family only, yourself. You destroy your heart. People die, heart attack, when you get angry with no reason. Don't forget, the job of the shaitan to make you angry. Soft and lean is the key, brother and sister. Lost, brother and sister. Al-ihsan, to be nice to the people and nice to yourself. And also, brother and sister, very important. As-samt wal-istima', if we're really smart and intelligent, to get the knowledge, wallahi al-azim, the true knowledge, when you give your ear and listen. Listen. And listen, and after the person speaks, you have your own comments. You have a huge, complete picture. So I see, mashallah, our masjid, more people. If you come closer, please, brother. If you come closer, imagine the people who are standing in the back here. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us to have our great masjid soon, inshallah. Please, give us space. Jazakallah khairan. Brother, to listen also is a fun, arts, to listen to each other. Maharas, to be smart and intelligent. And to be soft. And there is no way to scream loud. That person will listen to you very well. Especially if many people speak together, there is no way, impossible to understand each other. The most important thing, brother and sister, to train ourselves to listen to each other, to be smart, intelligent, if you want, of course. Brother and sister, normally our nature, tough and vulgar, but subhanAllah, if we learn the seerah of Rasulullah and the Sahaba, al-Rahma and the mercy, could Allah say, وَإِنَّكَ لَعَلَى خُلُقٍ عظيم. The most morals of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, if we truly love Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If you really truly love Rasulullah, we have to imitate him. To imitate what he do in life. Brother and sister, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ادْعُ إِلَى سَبِيلِ رَبِّكَ بِالْحِكْمَةِ وَالْمَوْعِظَةِ الْحَسَنَةِ. Allah, ادْعُ إِلَى رَبِّكَ. Do work for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. ادعو إلى ربك إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة. It's very important to be intelligent when you speak, brother and sister. And وجادلهم بالتي هي أحسن. When you argue with someone, in a very gentle way to get what you want. We are speaking to the people, not to the mind of the people, to the heart of the person. And I say, I mentioned many times, Wallahi al-Azim, the shaitan wants one thing from me. Shaitan, one thing. My heart. Shaitan wants my heart. If the shaitan hold my heart, I lose it. I am angry with no reason. Angry? In fact, angry, I'm destroying myself. Destroying my health. Destroying my heart? With no reason. Do not. But the shaitan, إن الشيطان كان الله سيطان إن الشيطان كان ضعيفا الشيطان is very very weak. I am strong. Do not make the shaitan control my heart, brother and sister. موسى عليه السلام and هارون عليه السلام struggled so much with فرعون. Struggled too much. But Allah عز وجل He gave order for both of them to make to go to give da'wah. Da'wah to whom? To the Pharaoh. To the king of the kings in that time. The one he killed many, many, many of them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, اِذْهَبَا إِلَىٰ فِرْعَوْنَ إِنَّهُ طَغَى. Go to Pharaoh. He's so aggressive. He's very bad. What? تَقُولَ لَهُ قول اللينة speak with them very gentle way, nice way to whom? To Pharaoh. To Pharaoh is the only way to give the da'wah. Of course, some people with the da'wah give me attention, brothers and sisters. To give a da'wah person tough and rough, tough and he is, mashallah, he's a superman. He is weak. He is, trust me with that, weak. When I go, I fight in the dojo, brother and sister. You do, some people they are doing the same thing here. When somebody, oh, I am, it's very easy to get hit easy and you lost. Always, بالتي هي أحسن is the best way, brother and sister. Brother and sister, the seerah, a lot of things in the seerah. Time is running fast, brother and sister here. He old, Aisha radiallahu anha. We love Aisha. The stories of Aisha, the hadith of Aisha, if we live that, our life will be simple and easy and beautiful. Say, Rasulullah said, Ya Aisha, Inna Allah Rafiq yuhibb al-rifq. He said, Oh Aisha, Allah, compassion, soft. Love goes compassion and soft. That if we love Allah, we want to be Rafiq. So, we imagine imitating that of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And you have the rifq, why after rifq? And he gives. And the most important thing with the hadith, many hadith with that about the rifq. And he said, in Allah you have the rifq. Allah loves to be gentle and nice and soft. And soft. And love that. And he said, وَمَا مِنْ بَيْتْ And there is any house, يُحْرَمُونَ A rifq, there is no rifq inside the household. Household, يُحْرَمُونَ مِنْ مَحَبَّةِ اللَّهِ Ya Allah. If any household, there is no rifq and gentleness, husband and wife and son and daughter and family, you are away from the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And believe it or not, that our house is many times I spoke about it, I stopped here now, but very important if our house soft husband and wife at Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When you speak to Aisha, number one what? Aisha. Number one, assalamu alayka ya Aisha. He spoiled Aisha. He spoiled his wives. And she's also Aisha with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Many hadith with that brother and sister. They were that hadith, we all of us, we grow up with this hadith. The Sahabi came from Arabia, not Muslim. He came from Arabia and in the desert. In the desert. And what he did? What he did? We know he urinated inside the masjid. Bala fil masjid, urinated inside the masjid. Sahaba, of course, got angry. And Rasulullah, do not stop, let him finish. He just give you anything inside the masjid of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, don't do that. Let him do it, finish. When he finished, and the Sahaba wanted to kill him, and he came after that, he gave salam to Rasulullah, and Rasulullah, he gave salam back. And he says, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He gives salam and smile. Smile. And he says, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, in the masjid, the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, salah and ibadah, qira' al-Quran and dhikr. Not for urinating inside the masjid. But the key brother and sister, he didn't know, he's in the desert. Plus, they were gentle with him. And he said, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, وليس معسرين. The muassir be easy with the people, not tough and love and tough and rage. Brother and sister, of course, time to speak about this more and more. But wallahi, the gentleness, speak to each other, to respect each other, is the key of our success in our dunya and the akhirah. The success in our community, the only message here, brother and sister, if we are together, loving each other. Alhamdulillah, I see that, alhamdulillah, Rabbin. But the key, brother, we have to always love each other. And something, last week, you know, after Jum'ah, some people, once I spoke something about fatwa, and a brother, mashallah, jazallah khair, he researched, and then after that, he took me, only me and him, and a brother, Khalil, all speak together. Alhamdulillah, so easy. What? The key, we listen to each other. Something in your heart, to my heart, me, to speak to each other. Open your heart. Why? Number one, we are Muslims. Number two, the most important thing, we are brother and sister. We are family. We are family as far as we are Muslims. Respect and give honor to each other. For our Islam to raise, to keep strong and strong and strong. May Allah guide us, all of us, right path. May Allah guide us, all of us. Allahumma hadina jami'an fi hadayt. Astaghfiru rabbakum innahu kana ghaffara. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ما شاء الله تبارك الرحمن I know brother even brother inshallah a little bit inshallah you know even to pray in the top of each other no problem inshallah see ما شاء الله brother standing there sorry brother we don't have a space try to make a space try inshallah sorry for that brother and sister in summary of course in summary غزوة حنين after Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. He, الحمد لله, conquered مكة المكرمة now all the Arabia belong to the Islam والفضل لله سبحانه وتعالى. Of course, many people try to hurt رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. And after حنين, غزوة حنين, the battle of حنين, of course, رسول الله conquered, he take thousands of camels and money and. It's in summary, of course, a long story about that. And then Rasulullah, sister, if you can hold the kids a little bit, I can hear the kids here very well. If you can, if you love the kids, give them some candy or something, really good, inshallah, sister. May Allah bless your kids. Amen, ya Rabbi. Amen. And then brother and sister, and Rasulullah, after the battle finish, give me attention here. Don't forget, when he conquered Mecca, a lot of new Muslims came to Mecca. Become Muslims. The people try to hurt Rasulullah become Muslims. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he distributed the booties, al-ghanaim. He gave all the booties, the money and the camel, everything, to the people of Quraysh. But not for the people of Medina. The media in the Medina supporting Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Al-Ansar give victory for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They worship Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. See? And brother and sister, of course, then something happened here. You know, he gave only for Ahl Quraysh, the people of Mecca al-Mukarram. Nothing from Medina. And then Sa'd ibn Ubadah radiallahu anhu, he said one of the tent, one of the people, so why Rasulullah he gave the money only for the people of Quraysh, not us? Plus, Rasulullah, he forgot us. He forgot us, brother and sister. He forgot us, and then brother and sister here, and the Su'ad Sa'd ibn Ubadah, he came to Rasulullah, say, Rasulullah, they are speaking about you, so and so and so and so. Ya Allah. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, say, اجمع الأنصار كلهم. Get all the Ansar, when attend Khayma, all the Ansar, only Ansar, come to the masjid. They came to the masjid, brother and sister. In a summary, brother and sister, and then Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, كان خطيب. He gave خطبة للجمعة. He said, always in Alhamdulillah, same thing what I do here in Duma. And he says, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ya ma'ashar Ansar, alam takun dulalan fahad ahdaf Allah, you are straight before Allah guide you. Alam takun alah taghnaf Allah, you are poor and become rich. And you can a'da fa'allaf a'ayna khulukum, you are enemy before you become your brother and sister, you are strong. And he said, بين قلوبكم قالوا بلى يا رسول الله الفضل لله والمنة الحمد لله والشكر لله أفضل يا رسول الله and he said and no one cannot speak ألا تجيبون very very shy and then the صحابة and رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said والله لو قلتم لصدقتم وصدقتم if whatever you say you are truthful and we believe you. And he says, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, those people, if they take all this, you make rahmah for them, and you Muslims. But you are Muslimin. I trust you as a Muslimin. And then, what about, if you take all this money, and wealth, and booties, and ghanaim, and you go to Medina, with your Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam with you. You go he lived, they thought he can stay in Mecca al-Mukarram because he born there, his family there, his house there. But he chose what? To go to Medina. And he say, Wallahi, لو صار الأنصار شعبا, I will the Ansar go to any road, any way, I will go to with them. Even I will die. And he chose to die in Medina Munawwara, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That's Rasulullah. Brother and sister, that's Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That if we live, we love Rasulullah, we have to imitate him. That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, many ayat, لَقَدْ جَاءَكُمْ رَسُولٌ مِّنْ أَنفُسِكُمْ عَزِيزٌ عَلَيْهِ مَا عَنِدْتُمْ حَرِيصٌ عَلَيْكُمْ بِالْمُؤْمِنِينَ رَءُوفٌ رَحِيمٌ. Rasulullah is more merciful for all of us. If we follow the steps of Rasulullah, the Sahaba of Rasulullah, the love of Rasulullah to them, to the Ansar and his children, and he chose to live with an Ansar. May Allah gather all of us with Rasulullah and with an Ansar and all the Sahaba. Our life is the most beautiful life if we really think to love Rasulullah, true love of Rasulullah. True love of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Our life is very simple and easy, brother and sister. Alhamdulillah, our blessed do that every day. Tomorrow, inshallah, when a new Muslim, about 15 years to become Muslim, he started last week, and tomorrow also, after Salatul Maghrib, we're going to speak about Rasulullah, me and him together. We're going to speak about Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, how to love Rasulullah more, and how Rasulullah will love us, and why, if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, many ayat, in kuntum, تحبون الله فاتبعوني يحبكم الله. If you love Allah, follow Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We're going to speak about it tomorrow, inshallah. Tomorrow after Saturday, we'd love to see you, or especially our kids here, whoever in school, who started school, finished it. We'd love to have a dinner every Saturday. We'd love to have this majlis, inshallah. May Allah gather all of us with Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. اللهم اهدنا فيمن هديت. اللهم اهدنا فيمن هديت. وأرنا الحق حقا يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم اهدنا إلى الحق. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا فاردنا اتباعه. وأرنا الباطل فاردنا اجتنابه. اللهم أنت الناصر، أنصر المستضعفين في كل مكان. اللهم انصر المسجد الأقصى يا رب، واحفظه يا رب، واحفظ من فيه يا رب العالمين. عليك بالظالمين يا رب العالمين. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على محمد وأقم الصلاة.